I have another dinosaur story. There's a dinosaur in my bathtub. Hello, my name is Amelia, and I have something very important to tell you. Shh, it's a secret, so you mustn't tell anyone in the whole world, okay? Let's see what she's talking about. Look, there's a dinosaur in my bathtub. She doesn't want anyone to know. Bonjour. That means hello. His name is Pierre, and he comes from France. So he's a French dinosaur. Having a dinosaur in your bathtub can be rather tricky. Pierre has to hide every time Mum needs to wash her hair or Dad needs the loo. The loo is a potty. Or Wrinkles needs to be hosed down. Knock, knock, knock. So Pierre has to hide. It's not easy being inconspicuous. That means being almost invisible when you're a big green French dinosaur with a curly black mustache. He's hiding in the laundry basket while Mom is in the bathtub. But thankfully, Pierre is very good at hiding. He's hiding behind the shower curtain while Dad shaves. And he's hiding in the bathtub while the dog is doing whatever the dog is doing. Looks like he might be brushing his teeth. I didn't know dogs could brush their teeth. But I guess. In fact, Pierre is so good at hiding that no one can see him. Nobody, that is. Except me. He's hiding in the refrigerator. He's hiding in the living room with a lampshade on his head so people think he's just a lamp. And he's hiding outside because he's green like grass. He just put some flowers on himself. Oh, but it looks like the dog is going potty on him. That's funny. I love having Pierre around. With Pierre, life is never boring. He is in the bathtub reading a book. There's some popcorn in the bathroom. And there's a drink in the bathroom. I don't think they're really taking a bath. I think they're just having fun hanging out in the bathroom. Every Tuesday, we travel to the moon and drink hot galactic chocolate with marshmallow stars. Well, that looks like fun. I like hot chocolate with marshmallows. Oh, and every Thursday we have a giant ice cream after tea. Ooh, that's a huge ice cream. You have to climb up the ladder to eat it. Does Jackson's have ice cream cones that big? When it rains, we don't mind. We stay indoors and dance upside down to the tune of Pierre's magic violin. La, 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 li, li. La, 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 li, li. Can you sing that? La, 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 li, li. La, 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 li, li. I know your mom and dad would like to hear you sing that. La, 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 lee, lee. I know your mom and dad love me. And when it's sunny, we sail in our bathtub boat to magical lands. This is cute. They're sailing in their bathtub boat. There's lots of fish around. Lands where the trees are made from candy floss and where you can be taken on a sweetie tasting tour by a jelly bear in a cowboy hat. That's funny. I have so much fun with Pierre. Whee! I'd like him to stay forever. But everyone knows that French dinosaurs like Pierre only get to stay in people's bathtubs for the summer. So when the leaves start to fall off the trees, it's time for Pierre to pack up his suitcase. I see some leaves falling. So he's got to pack up his suitcase and go. Before he goes, we have a delicious picnic with plenty of stinky cheese, Pierre's favorite. There's a lot of cheese. There's stinky cheese spread, stinky cheese balls, stinky cheese spray. He really likes the stinky cheese. Then we say goodbye, promising to write often. Pierre says that he will be back very soon. And this is 100% stink-free cheese. I think I would like that kind. I don't like cheese that stinkies, that is stinky. No, I don't. And I believe him. He said he'd be back. And she believes him. That was a cute story.